dumbbell front raises. So what I like to do is bend the knees just a little bit, make sure the lower back is flat and a little bit more of an athletic position rather than standing up tall and kind of bending back with your lower back. So knees bent, good posture. We're gonna go to about shoulder height here and make sure we're not raising the shoulder up. So the shoulder stays down. The dumbbell is gonna go to about shoulder height. This is our front raise.